Sack coming in and the money on four. Gotta put a stamp on it. Yeah, hit a plate, scrub it off the plate. Hey, gotta put the camp on it. Pussy ass nigga always talking that tough shit. Nigga put a date on it.
Hey guys, this is Boy Creative back with another video, and today I'll be showing you guys how to change your YouTube image or logo, whatever you want to call it. So first you want to go to YouTube, obviously, and then you want to press profile, and then you want to go to your channel, and once your channel loads, you want to press three dots and press help and feedback. Once you press that, you want to press subscribe, your intro, and then you want to search up M, put it in M, and then it's second, manage your channel icon. And then press Google account setting, and it should load. And once you see this, you will see this. And this is on the browser, so it's gonna act a little dumb. And then you wanna press your profile picture, and then wait till it actually loads, and press upload photo. And then it's gonna say choose file for update, press files. And pick the logo you made. So I'm just gonna pick like this. And after you pick it, it's loading. And then you will see your image. And you can make it bigger or smaller. It's gonna show the middle, just keep it in the middle and press done. And then, once it is done loading, it will show your new logo. So yeah, if this helped you out, please like, subscribe, turn on these. It's been a boy, please, come out.